Official damage assessments are not yet available. However, our High Commission in Tonga advised the tsunami has had a significant impact on the foreshore on the northern side of Nuku'alofa, with boats and large boulders washed ashore. The main undersea communications cable has been impacted, likely due to the loss of power, and that is why communications have been limited. Telecommunication authorities are working urgently to restore communications.